shake my nerves and you rattle my brain.
The look of the American Lafrance 700 series would become synonymous with the visual representations and cultural zeitgeist of the fire rigs starting in the mid-1940s. In 1957, Bishop, California placed an order with American Lafrance fire apparatus for one of these iconic 700 series closed cab pumpers. Due to the Bishop, California Fire Department's fanatical preservation of their apparatus, this rig has rolled up a scant 7,000 original miles and looks as perfect now as it did when it was purchased. From its original paint, gold leaf, pinstripes, and chrome, down to the decals on the oil canisters in the engine compartment, this is an absolute reference vehicle for anyone wanting to restore their 50s-era 700 correctly. Speaking of original, take a look at that massive twin-plug Continental engine. Every paint color, decal, and clamp is as original and roars to life instantly when activated. Moving to the interior, the dash and gauges are NOS perfect. Look over here and you see the original call-out list for all the rigs in the fleet back in 1957. Still in place and beautifully preserved. Heck, just sitting in this rig, it even smells like a new truck. Amazing! Atop the vehicle also rests this fantastic deluge cannon, complete with its original nozzle stabilizer. Below that, atop the rear fenders, are numerous nozzles and diverters lined up as if on display, still gleaming brightly with their original chrome plating. Another example of textbook perfection is the pump panel. Every gauge and handle gleams as new. Several Lafrance experts have put this rig up as possibly the nicest, unrestored example in existence. As we all know, a preservation like this doesn't happen by accident. Let's take a moment to remember the men and women of Bishop, California Fire Department for their dedication and hard work in preserving this amazing rig.
Mr. Rank, this is great balls of fire!